Los Dos McGee. He's a special little kitten with some special needs. Los Dos suffered complications during his neuter surgery in June and is partially blind, but that doesn't stop him from being the life of the party. He's playful, feisty, and sassy, just like any other kitten. He's confident, and it only takes him a short time to learn how to navigate his surroundings. In his foster home, Los Dos lived with two adult cats, another kitten, and a dog. The other cats in the house kept Los Dos company and helped him navigate. That's why a feline friend is a must in his new home. One challenge for Los Dos is relearning to use the litter box. He's making great progress and will need a patient and diligent owner who understands that this process may take some more time. He's done exceptionally well in his foster home with the help of puppy training pads. Los Dos is a great little guy who's searching for just the right place. Although the litter box training might be a challenge, Los Dos is worth it. He's such a fun, outgoing, and happy kitten. Thanks for considering this spunky little guy as a new four-legged member of the family.